And prices aren't just going up at the Postal Service. You may soon have to pay a little bit more at Dollar Tree. The discount store said this week it will change its prices at some stores because of rising costs. Some items will now cost more than a dollar.